he is trying to get back to that timing of that foot and also his head, where it is.
I think he just did it. The timing is back.
Yes, he did.
That is a mammoth home run for Mike Trout, his 39th of his career versus the Rangers. 115.5 miles per hour exit velocity. The timing there, the foot is down and the swing is back. And Lyles, just all you can do is look and see how far that baseball goes for Trout.
That's loud.